Today I'm on a route D6 on M5400 MCCT, fleet number 2501, and it's a SN16 OHB. Now you can see the 388 destined to stay in Liverpool Street, cut back from Ebono Castle, which is a shame, but I don't know why. I think it's because not one anymore, because I think everyone has to use the 35 from Liverpool Street if you use this route to Liverpool Street. Yeah, pretty much shame. D6 on 2501. Wow. That would definitely fit it. That's it. Yeah. So D6 is permanently used sometimes with more P3Fs like double deckers, like in weekdays.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. So in that case, if one MZ takes Rich's single, sometimes they take the break and mechanic in some point, and they put double deckers. And they even put HEA1 on D6 as well for the first time. Okay. So you know the first MZs of FR400 City is the SN65 OHP one, which is the first one for a Reaver, and then he went for a loan on different companies to Trail, and it come back and CT Plus got it to replace the GXG, which left the Uno in Northampton. And I even saw it there, was the same one that exactly I saw on the 26, and now I saw it on 18 in Northampton, and I got the video of it as well. Yeah.
I think you get a nice view from this.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll see you, right?
Yes, bro. Right.